हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई विल बी मेकिंग अ ट्रेडिशनल कर्नाटका स्टाइल हेसरू बेले पायसा और मूंग दाल पायसम। इट इज़ वेरी सिंपल टू मेक, इट टेस्ट डिवाइन एंड इट इज़ वेरी न्यूट्रिशियस। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड विद द प्रिपरेशन। फर्स्टली टेक 2 कप ऑफ मूंग दाल, 1 कप ऑफ चना दाल एंड सोक इट इन वाटर फॉर अराउंड 1 आवर। देन यू कैन टेक साबुदाना 1 कप और हाफ कप एंड सोक इट इन वाटर। अलॉन्ग विद इट टेक 2 कप ऑफ राइस एंड सोक इट फॉर अराउंड 2 आवर्स। After 2 hours, boil around 2 glasses of water and add soaked moong dal and chana dal to it. And after 5 minutes, add soaked sabudana and cook it in low or medium flame. Meanwhile, till the dal gets cooked, take 1 cup of freshly grated coconut and put it into the mixing jar. Then add 3 to 4 cardamom or elaichi and grind it. Along with it, add soaked rice and make a fine paste of all the ingredients. Now, as you can see that the dal is cooked well, add a jaggery 1 cup or as per the sweetness required and mix it well. After 2 minutes, add coconut and rice grinded mixture to dal and cook it in low or medium flame for 5 minutes. Now to give a final touch to this recipe, we'll be adding roasted dry fruits to it. So for that we are taking 2 teaspoons of ghee and add some dry fruits around 1 tablespoon and roast it in low flame. And then add it to the paisam. Now the paisam is ready to be served. Thanks for watching and don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel.